friends, so today we are going to make this drawing. So let's get started. The things needed are an A4 size sheet, a pencil, paint brush, one eraser, one sharpener, and a color palette, and some water in the cup. So now on an A4 size sheet, first we will draw a circle with a pencil. So now I have drawn this circle. You can make it bigger or small, that's your wish. Now I will draw the girl and boy dancing. So here I have drawn the girl and boy dancing. So now we will paint. So so for this we need black paint color and the thick paint brush. Now we will dip the thick paint brush in the black paint and put some water and dip in the water, and now we will paint the upper part. Okay, now we have to paint it like this so that the black portion till this. So here I have painted this upper portion. Now we need red color. Okay, so I will take from this palette the red color. Here is the red color. So I will take again the thick paint brush. Again I will take the thick paint brush and dip in red color. Okay. So the red color will be on the paint brush. Now I have to also take maroon color. Here I have taken maroon color. Okay, but in the previous drawing which I showed you, it's red color. So you can take red, maroon, any color, but in tone of red only. Okay, now paint it fully after the black. Now I have painted this red color. Now we will paint this girl and boy dancing and the moon. So first of all, we have to take white for moon, and we will paint moon with a white color. It should be pure white or gray color. I have painted the moon here, as you can see, with white color. Now I will paint this girl and boy dancing. So very carefully see how I paint girl and boy dancing, because it's very tough to paint girl and boy dancing, and especially this girl leg, this boy leg should be covered in black only, but light black color, because half of the boy's leg it will be covered with girl's dress. So here I have painted the moon and the girl and boy dancing, and this polka dots, I have made this with thick paint from white color. Okay, see, and this heart is also same. And thanks for watching my video.